Kshitij is like a one big family, and it's like a support system for all of us, all the parents, all the children, adults. So it works like a very good group, where it is growing and blooming day by day. I've seen the positive energy coming, and it goes on increasing, like the meaning of the Kshitij itself. It's like a new horizon. Four of us got together and started with Kshitij. Today, from four adults, we are having 20 of them here. The children are very happy. We are also very happy.
My son was 18 years old and he was going to a special school, and they said that he has to leave the special school. We were really worried what to do. So the only answer was to open a sheltered workplace where, you know, they could be together, they could have like-minded people, they could get love and care, and they would learn different skills, and that would be a real pleasure for them.
As housewives, we all turned into the professionals. Somebody is looking after the management, somebody is looking after the creativity. And we all use those things in creating Kshitij, and they're making the stuff, what our children are making. We also give the children a stipend, which make them so happy, so confident that they are contributing something to the society. It's a self-worth. They feel they are worthy of themselves. They are contributing something to the society and to them and the parents.